I got my handicraft field right now. No white sharpness. Go kill this nigga. Let's get my cat set up to give us all sorts of buffs. That's cat in the game.
Well, I got a. Mine's a set for looting, so like I got the
Thunder Blade. Yeah, that was real nice while leveling up. Like, if I'm farming for math, I always put that on.
Also, it's been doing great stats for my cat. Cat actually does more than 100 damage.
Yeah, well, I have my cat. The weapon my cat has does it stuns. It's nice when I'm fighting Elder Dragons and get that stun off on him.
Nah, it's just best to stock up.
Oh yeah, you never know when you need mushrooms and stuff. Oh, listen, Bear Off, I'm not here to fight you. You're an easy bitch to kill. I got time for you. Maybe I should just I should just flew to the other base at this point. Damn. Be bad. Let me get this jump punch right off the bat. Let me do it to him, game. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do it to him. Oh, I didn't mount him. Badness. Oh, I forgot to buff up.
I got this chicken chasing music, so this, you know, that's nice.
Yeah, it's the music it gives you, like a country music, what the fuck. I'm going for that plunge attack again.
Yeah, you know, just growing up back in the day, sitting here chasing Kudaku's backyard, you know.
Listen, you son of a bitch. Get back here. Put my rock steady mantle on for you. Now quit running. Yeah, jump down there. You.
Oh my god, it's about to go under, is it?
It's about to go back up top. Just stay up top. Ah.
And then it jumps down! And then it jumps back up! Oh, no. No. That's not being trolled by no fucking god. Oh my god.
I wasted my whole rock steady mantle just chasing this thing.
What? Don't you dare. Oh, wait. Paternal.
You're not gonna super size it. Okay, yeah. I answered for me. Give us a really good stuff right now, Cat. We need it. There's too much. Got level 2 somehow.
Oh, no you didn't. Run back over. Yeah. Oh, no. Got him.
Get your ass back here. This motherfucker, man.
This is the best troll creature.
This is the best troll, like shit you should play Dead by Daylight, like fuck. Listen here, I got BSP right now. Listen, Andrew Nass, I ain't got beef with you right now.
Yeah, nah, they can go the fuck home. Oh, of course, here he comes.
Nah, if you just keep running, he'll forget about you. Ooh, I ran out of stamina. Don't you jump on me!
You fat bitch. That's right, bully him! Bully him!
Fuck him up. Bitch, don't you come over here running. Hey, Barrow, I gotta build my stack, so I hope you understand. Okay, now listen up here, you fucking cunt. Goddamn. Andrew, I'm about to kill you, Barrow. I'm about to kill you.
Hopefully at least it's some good damage to this. I can't believe this thing is getting bullied right now.
You know, actually, if you let it stare into the crystal, and it gets bigger and bigger every time. Like it gets as big as Andrew. I let it do it. Oh hell no! They're both running.
Everybody's getting it.
Yeah, everybody's getting it. Oh, it's about to get bigger. See?
Still got the smash.
It.
Past it like it didn't matter.
He's like, oh, you think the trap? I'm just gonna go this way then. Okay, I'm gonna punch attack it and hopefully I'm gonna mount it. That's the plan.
Alright.
My defense.
Sharpen it up.
I didn't mount it. And he's okay, he's gonna do the rope. Just stay up there and come. Oh, Andronath showed up.
Okay.
He said you ain't got no nipples.
Alright, let me here's my ancient. No, I didn't pack one with me. I'm gonna grab one.
I still didn't mount him.
Wait, can he be mounted with something in his hand?
Yeah, I mounted him earlier. Okay. You know, Andronath, I'm gonna have to hit you some too. Two big ass monsters here. I came to get one charge on my goddamn blade.
Alright, on the way back. Get a damn.
I'm fucking both. I'm fucking Andronath and this little fucking cocksucker up.
Oh.
I broke parts from Andronath.
Completely forgot about this.
Warn you, if you come over here, get ready for a clusterfuck. I'm fighting Andronath in this little thing in like a small confined area. Small confined area! Where's my max? Where's my max potion at? Where's my max potion at? Andronath,
where's our target at?
He ran away. I was kind of fighting both of them at the same time in a small confined space.
So this is... Yo, scout flies, make up your mind.
Oh my god. Let me hit this motherfucker. I just can't land a flat hit. Fucking fast.
Officially pissed me off. Oh god. Oh, how the fuck did you hit me?
Same exact thing.
I was even. How you fucking told me?
Are you gonna get bigger?
What? Yeah, can I get the slide, please? Okay, can I just get the not bullied?
Can I get not hit?
Come on, come back down this hill, please. That's not like that.
I'm poisoned. I got you.
Yeah, same. Fuck. I'm an antidote.
I got you. Oh, you got poisoned again?
Hold on, I got some. I'm good.
I got powder. I have a tattoo.
Oh, hey! I missed.
Oh, I missed too. I know. Don't worry.
I say this is tail. Oh, he jumped. Oh no! Now we're back doing this shit again.
No point attacking, just try to point attack.
Wow, look at that, bro. I just recovered. Come the fuck up.
He wasn't even near me, and that knocked us. Oh my god.
Unlocks.
Oh, I forgot flashlights don't work on him. Oh, he's fighting Andrew now.
I got dunk pods.
I'm gonna let him get fucked up by Andronath. Nope, never mind. Andronath just ran.
Nah, Mass has no heart. I wouldn't even rely on him for a fight.
I think the Kulu is trying to chase him down, but he's also trying to chase me down. So if I stand still, you completely miss everything on me.
If that was only your effective tactic.
Trying to catch Legs, let's run near him. ran back to your buddy Bearoff. Didn't you know the last time he goes through shit for you?
There's a giant fish fucker at.
I'm only 3 or 4 bosses can be spawned at once, so he's probably not spawned in. So we have Andrew Mass, two and Bearoff on that. I should kill my cutoff yet. Ooh, I actually hit him. Come on, stun him. Come on, frog, stun him. Frog.
Oh, it's hurt.
Okay, now if he's laying down in his sleep. Okay. Let's
see. He's looking at his crystal right now.
Yeah, don't attack him. I'm supposed to make a barrel bomb. I think that's all that needs to be said. Oh, is he going to get bigger?
And dig him again.
Might as well. Like I said, if you just stay still, he doesn't know what about you. And somehow that hit me.
I think we should hit it, because I think it's recovering fucking hell. Oh no. Get me out.
Okay. I'm gonna go for sugar right now.
Please get off my ass. God damn it.
Dude, this guy is a motherfucker. Like he was for me solo.
Where the fuck did he come from?
Where did he come from? He just jumped over the whole. He just jumped over the whole entire cliff for you. Like through the. He jumped through the like map itself.
I am out the way as possible. And this. Fuck this, this ends now. I'm tired of this shit.
He's not even limping no more. There's no way he recovered that much health.
I don't know how much that shit gives him, because...
I feel his heartbeat spike whenever we get close. Whenever he gets heartbeat again. Oh yeah, he's on deathbed. His heartbeat is barely up there.
Ah, bitch, where are you going? You're talking all that shit before?
You're talking all sorts of kinds of shit.
Oh yeah, it's trying to heal again.
Oh, I'm not seeing that.
Nope. Got him. Did it.
What? That miss? I thought they fixed the longsword hit where it was hit even if they walked through.
What? Did that shit again? Leaping over for that? Fuck you, Jesus. Piss on this fucking grave, too. Fuck.
most of your damage is lingering, though. I see that right there is why I don't like Devil Joe. Devil Joe is a shame fucking way.
Now it's time for the annoying one.
No, because your next thing you should just